Macho Man Randy Savage clearly out of control. We do hope our sensors at Master Control were able to save our bacon, so to speak, on that one. That's a bad situation when you got live TV, but particularly difficult when you've got personalities like Dennis Rodman and the Macho Man Randy Savage. I can only make you wonder what the pay-per-view is going to be like.
Can you imagine 250,000 people watching this?
And now you see Vampiro and Raven coming to the ring with insane clown posse and this new cut of music off the upcoming WCW Mayhem CD coming your way this fall from Tommy Boy, an exclusive cut by Insane Clown Posse. These guys are out there.
Out there? Oh. Strange human being. My sideburns. Well, that's what happens when you have the Insane Clown Posse and Bella.
Talking about the Insane Clown, Dennis Rodman.
Well, he's like that every place he goes. He does what he wants to do. He has no regard for authority. What's Sturgis going to be like?
I can't imagine. We don't have sensors to save us there.
Next Monday. No.
Vampiro.
You don't want to see what goes on.
Raven and the Insane Clown Posse.
If I was you, I'd turn around and back on number four.
This is incredible. This incredible event here tonight.
What you thought was going to happen.
It is heating up. You know, they've been talking about the heat wave all over the country. We got a heat wave heading our way. Coming up at Sturgis. Tell you what, you may not like their music. These guys are definitely interesting. And speaking of music, coming up August 23rd, Gene Simmons and Kiss. Appearing live here on Nitro.
Wow.
It doesn't get a whole lot bigger than that. As Vampiro finally makes his way to the ring. And by the way, we wanted to remind you the Nitro Girl pay-per-view coming your way tomorrow, August 3rd, 8 o'clock Eastern Time. And we had some videotape footage to promote that. We wanted to bring it and show you tonight. But unfortunately, because of the content in this pay-per-view, TNT, TBS has decided not to air that footage for promotional reasons. So if you want to get a look at it, you're just going to have to buy the pay-per-view. Evidently, it was quite interesting, to say the least.
Any chance of a private showing later?
Maybe.
Now you're talking.
Vampiro with his Insane Clown Posse and Raven to take on Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie, you better look around here, pal. You're in a strange neighborhood.
What, you got the posse here? You got the posse here?
My understanding is that we were able to censor the majority of the comments that were, in our opinion, inappropriate for this broadcast, for this edition of Nitro, and I want to thank Master Control at TNT for that. And right now, Eddie Guerrero, wasting no time, taking it to Vampiro. Eddie Guerrero. When it comes to the way he paces a match, He is incredibly fast, incredibly aggressive, wastes no time, and stays on offense from the minute he hits the ring. To have eyes in the back of his head with the posse around the ring and Raven. Vampiro in the center of the ring, spinning hook kick by Vampiro that caught Eddie Lowe, caught him in the shoulder, it appeared, possibly in the elbow.
Whoa.
I can feel that chop all the way over here.
Vampiro's going to be a big star. You can just tell some guys just have it. This man has it.
He has it and he has them, them being Raven, along with the ICP, Insane Clown Posse, who I understand was a part of Woodstock 99. Ergo, I'm sure most of the problems there
were caused by them.
Vampiro, very gifted wrestler. We've got a cameraman down. Eddie Guerrero outside of the ring. We lost a cameraman.
A little too close for me.
Yeah. Definitely too close to the action here. And Vampiro now taking Eddie Guerrero into the rails. Now, you just need to get away from the broadcast booth.
He's in trouble. He's hurt.
He is in serious trouble now. And now the action back in the center of the ring.
Eddie's in big, big, big trouble.
Oh, nice move. Vampiro with the cover.
He's impressive. No doubt about that.
Right hand to the side of the head by Vampiro. Boot to the midsection. Now Eddie Guerrero firing back. Chop to the top of the chest. Eddie Guerrero now on offense as Vampiro blocks the right hand, goes for the throat. Oh, man! One, two, and a kick out by Eddie Guerrero.
Talk about how tough this Vampiro is. Look how tough Eddie Guerrero is. How the average man would have been finished off 10 minutes ago.
And now Eddie Guerrero goes up the turnbuckles after Vampiro.
Fight, what determination in this Eddie Guerrero. You can't count this man out at any time.
We've got an insane clown train wreck out on the floor as Eddie Guerrero makes his way, and now Raven, who had been very quiet throughout the match, did exactly what he had to do when he had to.
Just fought four men.
These guys are clearly, clearly out of control.
Insane.
And now, in comes Rey Mysterio and Conan
with a chair.
wonder if it was Raven who orchestrated this assault, because it went down like clockwork.
Wow.
All right. It's getting more bizarre by the moment here on Nitro. We'll be back.